Have you seen these new things you can do with Logic Pro? I'm going to pull up this floating window by a company called Speaker Food, and I can essentially pick favorites, I can replace plugins, and I can instantiate from here. So let's say we want to throw on the FabFilter Q3. We simply hit enter, and it can pop in just like that.